So I'd love to know what it's been like so far, and kind of how it's been having to portray such like a wide range of characters.
I love it. Personally, I'm someone who loves to go, if there's source material for a show, I love to just do like a deep dive, and there's so much to dive into with Annabeth. And it's a very meta moment because that's what Annabeth would do, and so we're very in sync that way. We like to know all the information, we have all the facts, and it's kind of like known that I'm like the resident, you know, dramaturg according to the books. Everyone's like, no, is it in the book when they, and then I'll be like, actually, and so it's, you know, Annabeth and I, we're one now.
So you're an avid reader of the book?
Yes, absolutely. I'm reading the series for the second time right now. I'm on book 3. I won't tell you what just happened in case there's people who haven't read it, but I went through a junkyard. It's just so bad. It's very upsetting. It's very upsetting every time.
So even though you're a fan, were you intimidated by the fandom at all?
I was not, because we've been really lucky that the fandom has been so supportive. And also, I was confident, kind of like Annabeth, that I was just like, I know all the answers, you know? I have the book series right here, and I just love her so much. And I think no matter what you do, if you come at it with love and appreciation, other people will see that and they'll like latch on to that. So I was happy that they did.
And then really quickly, do you know what your favorite song is going to be to perform yet?
I kind of have to. I love doing Drive. That's kind of the first time that the trio comes together in solidarity, and it's a road trip song, and who doesn't love that? And so it's really, really fun. And then the finale, I love Bring On The Monsters. You know, it just feels awesome. It's like my junior high musical theater self is like, I'm living my best life. We're in harmony. It's like so fun. And it's just like, we feel empowered. We're all coming together, and we're like, yeah, we just did that. That was so intense. And we get to leave the audience, you know, with that feeling of like, go out into the world and make it how you want to make it, you know? Yeah, of course.
Really quick?
Yeah.